On today that is, June 27th, we commemorate World Microbiome Day, a day when we celebrate the microorganisms that reside in communities known as microbiomes. Microbiomes can be found in and on plants, animals, water, soil, food, and literally everywhere. They are extremely essential because they have an impact on individuals and the entire planet. Robert Hooke and Antonie van Leeuwenhoek, two fellows of the Royal Society, established the existence of microscopic organisms between 1665 and 1683. Hooke created the first published depiction of a microorganism, the microfungus mucor, in Micrographia, 1665. Leeuwenhoek, regarded as the father of microbiology, observed and described microscopic protozoa and bacteria. The brilliance of Hooke and Leeuwenhoek in making and utilizing simple microscopes that magnified objects from around 25-fold to 250-fold made these crucial discoveries possible. After more than 150-year lapse, microscopy has become the foundation of our understanding of the functions of microbes in infectious disease pathogenesis and the recycling of chemical components in the biosphere. Our microorganism relationships play a critical part in our individual wellness. They are found on the skin, in the mouth, and in the genitals, as well as in the lungs and digestive organs. In fact, the digestive tract contains 99% of our microbiome. This microbiome is essential for a healthy immune system, infection prevention, and digestion, so let's celebrate these tiny little brilliants, every day. Happy World Microbiome Day, much love, team. BugSpeaks.